this lightweight scrap. Alvarez is 5 years the elder. Poirier will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Switching stances here. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Poirier's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. Opens with the inside leg kick. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
That one hurt.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Neither guy really finding their range with much consistency here early.
Good defense there.
Alvarez gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. Oh, effective strike there by Poirier. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Swing and a miss by Dustin Poirier.
Oh, there he connected.
Try to establish that jab. Alvarez gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Connects there with the punch.
Beautiful.
And just misses with that big right hand. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Poirier. Slips to avoid the right. Oh!
Beautiful big body shot there, too.
He's got him hurt here.
Nasty left hand lands to the body.
The left hook hits home.
Powerful right hand.
Oh, slips to avoid the right. Poirier gets the single leg takedown. Well played. Found the target with that left hand, Joe.
Postures up.
Effective punch there by Poirier.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks. Covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top.
Big elbow there.
Oh, man, that is rough. Very nice sweep. Good shot to the head.
5 minutes in the books.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Let's take a look at this kick.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Poirier gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent.
That was another nice inside leg kick.
Leg kick checked by Dustin Poirier. That punch no good. Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure he's been any better with it than he is here tonight. Visibly now, his opponent has started to slow down. Straight right, he misses.
Oh, nice right hand. He hurt him. This could be it. Beautiful hook. Big shots. Oh, he is just teeing off here. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, nailed him. Body kick, look at that.
He's got him hurt here. just out of range with the big right hand. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit.
Ooh. Oh!
He's gotten hurt here. Throws it. Oh!
Fantastic fight. Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent, and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Great angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Dustin the Giant.